Look at the horn on this guy. I'm so glad Sabi Sands does all it can to protect the rhinoceroses. They're such magnificent creatures.